what is an ecological succession? If we go to Wikipedia, we see a lot of writing. It's a phenomenal process where an ecological community undergoes too long, too hard. Just to take the guts of it, it's a process where we get an orderly change following a disturbance to a habitat. This can be a primary succession where it's on a new unoccupied habitat, no life there. Or it can be a secondary succession where it follows a disruption to a pre-existing community. For example, after a fire. What happens is that in a brand new habitat, we have rocks. To start with, the only thing that can grow on a bare rock is a lichen. These can grow. You don't get trees, you don't get grass, nothing else can grow. Lichen are going to grow there, slowly dissolve the rock, grow incredibly slowly, but they're going to die and break down. And eventually, the lichen have died, they've broken down enough, there's a very thin layer of soil. We can now support mosses. Mosses can outgrow the lichen, overshadow them, kill them. They can only live there because there was a little bit of soil to hold moisture. So these guys grow. And over a very long time, these guys grow, they die, they create soil. Eventually, we'll get very small plants and grasses. These guys can now grow. Trees still can't grow, there's not enough soil, not enough organic material to hold the moisture. This goes on. We get shrubs growing eventually because grass dies, leaves more soil, till eventually we get what biologists call a climax community, such as a tropical rainforest. When we talk about this for exams, for IB biology, it's not about each plant replacing the other plant, although that happens. It's about each plant modifying the abiotic conditions. We go from our badly drawn bare rocks, no soil, can't support most plants, just lichens. Two, our rocks with small pockets of soil in between that can support mosses. The mosses, there's moisture there, they can grow, they will overshadow, they'll kill lichens. They grow quicker than lichens, but still in much, much more time. The soil thickens up. We now have enough soil to support small grasses. Still can't have bigger plants. These guys, more productive, more biomass, dying, laying down. So we're getting a quicker thickening up of soil. And eventually we get to the position where we get little shrubs growing. They die, thicken up the soil, and we end up having enough soil to support bigger and bigger plants till we end up with the climax community, the most stable and most diverse community we get. And an example of that would be a tropical rainforest.